So these are the waves at Srivardhan Beach. And these are the people.